Hi there and welcome back to Wing Commander. I am Byron and we are in the Shadowrun system. Let's go to the mission hangar then. What's Upsilon? An Upsilon. Again, I'm flying with Maniac. Boo. Okay. I will probably still be flying a Raptor. Ramming speed my ass, man. Sorry. Okay, do what you want. Well, at least that was a hit. That not. Yeah, got one. How many are there? Too many, apparently. You son of a bee, leave the claw in peace. Oh, at least the claw is defending itself. I like that. Look at all those fireworks. What, Maniac managed to kill one? Good riddance. Fine, you're next. Though Maniac is busy with you, that means I take you. Good night. Whoa, the claw, the claw! Ah, damn it. That was so unnecessary. Wait, that's all I have left? You gotta be kidding me. Maybe we should increase the cycles a bit. And I'll launch friend foe missiles like there's no tomorrow, because there actually is no tomorrow. Well, that one is trying to flee, that's good. Let's try and get the other one. Maniac, what are you doing? Who's shooting at me? The Iron Driver's hit. Oh, there are more than just one kitty. Okay, I thought, well, actually I'm pretty fucked. This is the claw. Where are the rest of the fighters? I'm slow, the shields are not recharging, I have lost two guns, I'm out of missiles. Yeah, my options are pretty limited here. Yeah, well, whatever. No, I don't want to ram the claw. Well, you're busy? What about you? Why did the music change now? Kid is trying to get away. Good. What about you, claw? Where's the claw? There's the claw. Ramming speed. What now? Oh, there's a new one. What is that? Chris. Get away from the claw, for fuck's sake. Proper fate for a coward? What? Did you blow up the claw? Yeah, they blew up the claw. They blew up the claw. What now? Well, what happens when I blow you up now? With your carry destroyed, you drift endlessly through the void. Game over. Okay. The end. But not the end we would want. Let's try this again. Yep, it's this one. So, how do you like them apples? Much better, hmm? Oh, there's a lot of them. Are we flying at top speed? We should be. Why don't you die? Thanks. What do we have here? And there's another one here. Can we go now? There's the claw. Can I land again? I'm clear to land. Why is the target so weird? Why don't I see the ship? Maniac crashed into the claw, that's awesome. Why wasn't the claw shown on my target system? Yeah, pretty clean, I know. I have the numbers from your flight recorder, the blue hair. I see you took down 12 enemy ships. Yeah, it was relatively easy. Mainly didn't ice any ships. What about the Fureka, sir? There's no way to know what's going down back there, blue hair. With luck, the Fureka can hold off the Karasi forces. Probably not. Until the cats have to return to the war front. But we may never know what happens. I wish we could do something more for them. I know, son. We did the best we could. But now everything depends on the Fureka. Dismissed. Meanwhile, Luki settlement, Northern Hemisphere, Fureka. Fureka shout their triumph as the Karathi warships leave their planet. Awesome. How come they have wings and hands? The Tiger's Claw pilots have inflicted enough damage that the Kirati must abandon the Antares sector. The Fireka raise their guns in defiance. Proud, brave new ally of the Terran Confederation. Oh, I guess that's the end, or what? I thought something else would be happening. The end. For now. Okay, so that, my friends, was the Secret Missions 2. Tough as nails, if you ask me. I mean, Wing Commander 1, I could play the main program without too much cheating, that's okay. But they really upped the difficulty in the Secret Missions 1 and Secret Missions 2. So, if you can play that game without using Alt-Delete, you're awesome. I'm not. But yeah, it's still fun. I like it. That's an interesting story, and I hope you had fun watching the Let's Play. As much fun as I had playing the game. And we will see each other in Wing Commander 2, I guess. Eventually. So, have a nice day and goodbye.